The news of a death is a great tragedy, and our sympathies are extended to the transferees of that person's family and friends who would have been in the facility as well. This is a tragedy, but this was a very dangerous situation where people decided to protest in a very violent way and to take themselves outside the centre and place themselves at great risk.